Hey kids, today we are making an eggnog latte. What I'm doing right now is I am getting my espresso ready. You want to put in 2 shots. I'm probably going to put in 3 or 4. You're also going to need 5 ounces of eggnog and 5 ounces of half and half. And after you're completed making your espresso, you're going to continue on with your heating or frothing, I guess, steaming element. And you are going to steam both the eggnog and the half and half and add them in together. Now, if you don't have the an espresso maker, and I think they have like, I think Starbucks sells those packets, you know, with espresso in there. You can try heating up both the half and half and the eggnog on the stove. I'm not sure you'll get the, you know, the exact same you know, feel with the way, you know, it foams up from the espresso machine, but it'll certainly be nice and hot. And then you want to top it off with some fresh nutmeg, which I forgot to dig out, so I'm going to do that now while it's cooking. While it's getting ready to spew out my black gold. Alrighty, I think what I'll do, since everything everything is gonna go so fast and the camera is slightly in the way, what I'm going to do is I will go ahead and make this and come back. Alrighty, got my grater, got my nutmeg. Let's bring it on. Okay, the black gold's almost ready. Okay, 4 shots go in, and the eggnog is going to go up and under. So lastly, there you go. Stir it up. Sprinkle some nutmeg up in there. You can put on whipped cream if that's your poison. And there you go. Eggnog latte. Enjoy.